Allison, and I'm presenting to one of my classes. This is my persuasive speech about how competitive sports can teach us about life. Competitive sports can teach us about life. Sports teach us development. It helps us learn things. It helps us learn a lot of things about life, like responsibility and stuff like that, such as resilience, tendency, leadership, accountability. Lessons that sports teach us to help us develop as a player and all-around good people. A team is filled with people who are driving towards the same goal. In sports, teammates help motivate people to play hard, train hard, and compete in everyday life. Teamwork from sports will give you a sense of how important collaboration and cooperation are. Growing team skills will have a positive impact on coordinating groups, engaging with others, and staying motivated to improve. Sports can help with goal setting and leadership. Perhaps one of the biggest skills employers look for is leadership experience. Athletes understand the importance of a strong leader and know success comes from one. Strong direction and specific goals come from a leader. A leader in sports is meant to make tough decisions and inspire their teammates and team members that prove their dedication through hard work and time management displays leadership skills. People have experienced both sides, being led and leading. The more experience you have in both, the better off you will be. The more you know, the better you can rally people together towards a common goal and how to solve problems as they arise. Also, having the ability to fail and learn from setbacks and move forward is a vital life skill. Learning failure is not the end, but part of learning experience has a great influence and effect on our self-esteem and resilience and mental agility. As people grow, this skill helps them survive life's setbacks and challenges. Then there's a time management. If there is no organization, prioritizing, or strategy, this will cause the team to fail. Strategies for winning, and sometimes this means grinding in or on specific skills. It depends what a team is struggling with, and it doesn't mean that the other skills are neglected. They just aren't prioritized. Along with strategy, athletes learn to juggle practice, team meetings, work, school, and life all at once. This teaches you on balancing and shows a work-life balance. Knowing how to handle multiple things at one time while meeting deadlines is a huge asset in the workplace. You will always have several tasks that need to be completed, and determining which need to be like first priority is an important skill to have. Communication is key to many things too. Different ways of communication are helpful in conveying information and messages. In sports, interpersonal communication is most important. It uses face-to-face communication and nonverbal cues to get the point across, which plays an important impact and role in sports and business. Without being able to convey play calls or quickly adapt to a situation, a team will have no hope of winning. In workplace environments, communication skills are helpful in discussing ideas, motivating each other, and addressing a job well. Often, you will undoubtedly come across people who you don't mean well with and have to work with them. This happens in sports when off the court teammates bicker, but on the court work together because you both have the same goal to win. Being able to put personal preferences aside and effectively communicate with everyone will lead to work together as a team and succeed. After all, a team is made up of more than just you, so you have to recognize the name on the front of the jersey is more important than the one on the back. Remember, there's always room for improvement. Next slide. Improvement can be made as a player and person if you have self-discipline too. It is one of the hardest things. It is difficult to have the patience or discipline to stay focused on priorities. Sports give people implementation or self-discipline. This can range from perfecting a skill to have more endurance. In order to improve, each skill requires a head or a tent. Same with work. Nobody is perfect, which means there's always something to enhance. To be successful, you need to know self-discipline and focus. People who know how to do these are more likely to be diligent diligent and engaged at work. In conclusion, joining a sports team gives you a set of special friends. These are people that you create a superior bond with, even if you only see them when you play together. Or maybe they turn into a lifelong friend you see often. Being on a team is an easy way to get to know more and new people. And since you're on the same team, you will spend quite a lot of time together. Playing on a sports team builds meaningful relationships, and this can improve social and communication skills. Also, playing a sport is a great way to have fun while experiencing this. It helps work experiences. People who hate the gym and stuff also can learn how to, I think it's the next one. Okay. Communication skills and also playing a sport is a great way to have fun while exercising. This works for people who hate the gym or don't know what to do or where to start when working out. Developing life skills through sports can be valuable to finding success in your work. Thank you for your time. Is there any questions? Okay, and then these are just where I found all my information from. And competitive sports can teach us about life.